So we can't really travel, can we? Not very easily anyway. And even going out to gigs is difficult. But what we can do is we can bring Africa here to Brighton. And Ebou Touray is here with me to tell me how. Hello.
Hello.
African nights, African in the lounge now. Tell me a little bit about the African Night Fever project.
Yeah, so African Night Fever, a project and a promotion in Brighton. So because we normally work with live bands in venues, but because of the situation we have found ourselves in, so we thought we'd come up with a new concept, which is Africa in the Lounge, bringing Africa to people in their comfort in their own home.
Right.
So yeah, Africa in the Lounge is a series of live stream concerts that are taking place between now and December, and we're streaming them live from our studios, and we have three bands that will be performing two slots each.
Great, so people will be able to sit at home and enjoy the music. It's not quite the same as going out, I know, but this is, as you say, something we have to get used to, I suppose, too. And it is very exciting. You've already had one event, which I understand went very well.
That's right.
Do you want to tell me a little bit about that?
Yes. Well, our first one we did was last Friday, with Musa and Boop. Friday went by. And that was, Musa is a cultural ambassador from the Gambia and with his band Zamzam. So that went really, really well. And we had a lot of positive feedback and a lot of viewers. And we're looking forward to the next one, which is on Friday as well, with Saidi Kanda and Vula Mandondo.
Okay, so before we talk about the other two, should we have a little taste for those who might have missed?
Missed, most, yes, definitely. Okay. And they can always catch it on our YouTube channel as well.
Great. So that was Musa Mboub, a cultural ambassador really from the Gambia. So those who have missed that one still have a chance to experience a couple of other events. Tell me about the coming one.
Yes, yeah, so the next one we're looking forward to is Saidi Kanda, who is from Tanzania. So he is a really, really charismatic and a great performer. So he's a Brighton-based local artist and musician. So, and with his band Vula Mandondo. Saidi, the unique thing about Saidi is he's transforming traditional Tanzanian and East African music intertwined with modern African music. So
great.
That's what makes him very, very special.
Let's have a taste,
okay,
shall we?
That'd be nice.
That's got a feel good feel to this one.
Yeah.
And what's the last one that you want to talk about?
Yeah, the last one, the next band is Kasai Masai, who are Congolese. So basically, it is interesting and it's really, really good as well, because it's a real dance music.
Yes.
Soukous music is got lots of high tempo and movement. You can't sit down, so it's very, very uplifting.
No, in fact, I saw Zahira, our camera woman, kind of having a little dance when we were listening to it earlier. Let's have a taste of their music. That's a real contemporary with traditional African music. Yes. Wow, that's fantastic. So for those interested in joining and getting the music live stream to their lounge, how can they do that?
Well, we try and make it very simple and easy for everybody. You can either access it through our Facebook on the day, that's africannightfever.co.uk, or you can access it through our YouTube channel, which is the African Night Fever YouTube channel, or on our African Night Fever website, which is www.africannightfever.co.uk. So all you have to do is any of these three channels, you can access it.
African Night Fever is the key phrase to remember. Thank you so much for coming to the studio.
Thank you very much for having me. Thank you.